Hey, welcome back, you guys. In today's video, I have prepared something quite special for you. We're going to explore hot plug attacks, specifically using the OMG plug or the OMG cable by Hak5. It's important to clarify that I'm not affiliated with Hak5. I just simply use their physical implants extensively during red team engagements, and I think they're awesome and they offer some unique functionalities. Now, these implants are on the pricey side. They go for 150 to 200 bucks a pop and often come in bundles. So you'll typically have to purchase the implant along with a separate programmer used to load the individual payloads. But once you have one programmer, you can reuse it on multiple implants. So these payloads are incredibly versatile. They enable keystroke injection, exfiltration of logs, sensitive files, and they're cross-platform, meaning that they can be adjusted for use on both mobile devices and laptops or workstations. Once you get your hands on one of these bad boys, head over to the Hak5 Flasher website. So the process here is pretty straightforward. You just plug in the programmer with the implant attached to your laptop. You connect it to your device, and then you flash the payload needed for your task. Now, your first step here will involve flashing a script written in Ducky, which is a very simple programming language designed for these implants. You'll execute commands to trigger the main payload. For example, this duckyscript.txt essentially triggers a PowerShell command to fetch a malicious script, which is hosted on a public GitHub repository. Now, this PowerShell script here is actually the core of the exploit, as it performs two main functions. So you can see it here. First, it takes screenshots of the victim's desktop every few seconds. Next, it retrieves all stored Wi-Fi passwords. And after it's done with these two tasks, it will upload this information on a remote command and control platform, specifically a Nextcloud instance, which is controlled by the attacker, but of course, you could change this. Additionally, the script performs post-exploitation by erasing suspicious logs and files, effectively covering its tracks. Now, with a bit of obfuscation, the script becomes fully undetectable. And we frequently use this payload in actual red team engagements, and I can assure you that it is fully capable of bypassing most modern antivirus and EDR solutions. Now, obviously, to maintain its efficacy, we adjust the payload on a weekly basis to ensure that it consistently has a 0% detection rate on virus total. Now, keep in mind, this is just a skeleton script, so you'll need to add your own cloud instance and the respective tokens for it to function correctly. Now, we can move on to a brief demo where I'll show you how this payload actually works. So on the left side, we have the victim's laptop. As soon as the implant is plugged in, as you can see, it immediately executes a PowerShell script, exfiltrating screenshots of desktop activity to the attacker's machine on the right side. And as you can see, the screenshots are uploaded every few seconds. Now, the potential impact of this offensive technique is staggering, as it implants and executes spyware directly into the victim's operating system. Now, hot plug and bad USB attacks have become really widespread, mostly due to their relative simplicity and their devastating impact. Now, these techniques have found extensive use in our red team engagements and industrial espionage simulations, where the focus is not digital exploitation, but rather on social engineering. Hope you guys will find this video informative, and I'll see you in the next one.